heavyweight champion of the world, Mile High, Mike Alvarado! From Mile High, Mike Alvarado. Now stepping onto the scales in his career is Junior Hall of Fame director, 55 victories, including 40 knockouts to his credit. Thomas Caballeros de Ciudad de Mexico, the future Hall of Famer, four-time world champion, Juan Manuel Dinamita.
Selcuk Aydin, the number two ranked challenger in the world. Next on the scale, putting his undefeated record on the line from Kiev, Ukraine, this is Viktor Postol weighing in. 139.6, 139.6. The official weigh for Postol Aydin. Once again, a 12-round WBC super lightweight eliminator. Again, ladies and gentlemen, it's our co-feature tomorrow night. Number one against number two, the WBC super lightweight eliminator.